Hi friends, ellavarkkum mini magic grammar like swagatham. So we are studying what? If conditional clauses. We have studied type 1, type 2 and type 3. What is type 1? If plus V1 in the if clause and will plus V1 in the other clause. What is type 2? If plus V2 in the if clause and would plus V1 in the other clause. What is type 3? If plus had plus V3 in the if clause and would have plus V3 in the other clause. So today we are going to do some exercise and you have to fill it correctly. I think all of you can do it correctly. I will tell the first part and you have to complete the second part. Question number one. If you win scholarship, then you have to fill it. Question number two. If I have enough money, then. Question number three. If she had gone on a picnic. Question number four. If I understand the lesson. Question number six. If I were you. Then question number seven. If I know the answer. You have to fill the rest. Then question number eight. If you participated in the election. The next question. If she had got his phone number. Next one. If it rains, then fill the rest. Then she will miss the bus if dash. So fill in the blanks correctly. I think you can all do this exercise correctly. Thank you. Have a nice day.